says. First off, let's go to Mike Riley. Mike, there could be a lot of changes in the Bomber lineup for Thursday's game against the Tiger Cats.
Well, Joe, we had a few injuries that would make it a necessity for us to put some new people in.
When Edmonton wanted an arm and a leg for Dunnigan, I was wondering why he didn't consider Reeves, Boyd, and the trade he got for Pow Pow.
The latest in Bomber and football news is guaranteed on the Big Blue Call-In Show, Thursdays at 7 on CKND.